انا واضرب اضرب يا دول الخليج انطمي شطوره في عبد الكم دم النذالي.
Human beings to support these people, this is why we are gathered today on Al-Quds Day, and we will gather every day on Al-Quds Day every year until oppression ends all over the world. This is what Al-Quds Day represents: freedom.
These are Orlando pro-Palestinian supporters talk freedom in one breath, but they also support a U.S. State Department designated foreign terrorist organization called Hezbollah. Watch what happens when they think nobody is looking.
What is it? What do you want to know?
I'm curious about the flag.
This is Hezbollah. This is the people of Lebanon.
This is one of the event organizers taking Saeed off to the side, saying to him in Arabic, "Uncle, don't talk with them. They are Jews." Watch what Saeed says when he gets back on camera.
Listen, Ali.
Ali.
Oh, please don't. They are recording this.
What? They let them record it. So what? Are you a couple of Jews or something? What do you want to know?
I want to know why you're carrying the Hezbollah flag.
Why? Because they're freedom fighters.
Brother, we're not with you. We're not with this.
They don't like you because you're going off script. Tell me about this Hezbollah.
Hezbollah is a group, the freedom fighters. They are a freedom fighters.
Yeah.
Okay? Yazama, come on. Hezbollah to us is a freedom fighters. To you, the terrorist. To us, the freedom fighter from the occupation of so-called Israel. Okay? So what else do you want to know?
Well, so if you can show the flag again, proudly.
Show him the flag. Show him the flag. Yazama, come on. This is the flag of Hezbollah.
Now, why do you support Hezbollah?
I don't support Hezbollah.
Then why are you carrying the flag?
I don't support Hezbollah. I support the freedom fighters. And they are freedom fighters.
And what's your name?
Huh?
What is your name, Saeed?
Shimon Beres.